First of all, you need to add the needed files to your project folder. In this case, I'm going to add codeeditor.h and codeeditor.cpp. Secondly, you need to add the needed files to your project. In this case, codeeditor.cpp and codeeditor.h. Finally, you need to add promote widget to the component class. And press promote. After that, you can run your program. And as you see, this is not a normal template, a plain text edit. Every time that you write, it appears a highlighted line.